All right, what up? It's your boy Hype. Losing my voice right now, but I'm gonna try to do this unboxing real quick. Today, I'm gonna do an unboxing for one. All right, what I got was a deck. As I might have seen in one of his videos with it. He got me the deck. He got me a FPS case. And some tuning and a little Allen head key. Man, this deck looks super sick. See if I get this to focus. It's a 5-ply deck. It's a goes natural blue, and in the graphic, you can see kingpin holes are very nice. It's got all four holes there, all well countersunk, all lined upright. It's lacquered on the top, very good. Lacquered on the bottom, very nice. Right, like usual, I'll post a link in the sidebar there. Check him out. He's got blanks from sale right now, and what else? He's got the Cali graphic, the bear, grip tape, of course, and the tuning. So go ahead, hit him up. And now for this, just the FPS box. There we go, and there's the tuning. This is a little different than his other tuning. Looks like the bushings are, they feel just as hard. Might be made of the same material. I'm gonna drop these. A little smaller than before, but they feel just as hard. I mean, I think they definitely made the same material. New bushings as well, or washers, I mean. Same size as the other ones, but they're thinner. I don't know if I could even get that at all. But yeah, there you go. Here's the little kingpins. Little Allen head. Set the wrench with too. So it's all good. Can't wait to set this deck up. Can't wait to try out the new Allen head kingpins. Make sure you check them out. Peace.